are shining so bright. Everybody was happy until one fateful night. They noticed the old Mississippi that ran the father of dreams had started to overflow its banks and broke off their peaceful dreams. Things were soon in a panic as on the fierce waters rush, sweeping all before it, with death their voices hush. And from Cairo down to New Orleans, so many lives they did save. Just think of the countless people who were sent to a watery grave. There were gray-headed couples who spent their lifetime in toil, bringing up good families down there on 60 soil. Their savings and work taken from them, homes ruined with water and mud. So let us pray for the victims of the cruel Mississippi flood. Countless poor little children mothers and dads were drowned, or living without shelter, or bed the cold wet ground. Good people, the Red Cross needs money. If life was your flesh and blood, and help to relieve those sufferers of that cruel Mississippi flood.